It is no surprise here on Monday Night Raw, after tempers flared between the Usos and RK-Bro, that the Bloodline is here tonight looking for a little payback.
We are kicking off Raw with the man who has lorded over WWE as the undisputed WWE Universal Champion. The head of the table has kicked off Raw. And by his side, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos.
Special Counsel Paul Heyman, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the Usos, and the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns! As we learned last Friday on SmackDown, WrestleMania Backlash this Sunday just got even more epic.
The forecast in Providence calls for bedlam as we will witness a colossal six-man tag team match as the Scottish Warrior Drew McIntyre joins forces with Raw Tag Team Champions RK-Bro to battle the Bloodline, Roman Reigns, and the Usos this Sunday, streaming live on Peacock.
It is going to be colossal. It's going to be massively electric. Can you imagine all six of those men in the same ring at the same time? It's going to happen this Sunday.
Talking about his favorite title, he can choose between two because he is the undisputed champ.
And how lucky are we? How amazing does it feel each and every time the head of the table and the Bloodline show up on Monday Night Raw?
It was the Bloodline that vowed they would take over Monday Night Raw.
Roman reminding the WWE Universe, we the ones. This is what greatness looks like. Greatness on a different level. God mode engaged.
All the gold and all the power,
all unified by one man. Roman Reigns single-handedly unifying the WWE Championship and the Universal Championship to become the first ever WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion at WrestleMania.
If the Bloodline recalls correctly, and the Bloodline is never wrong, this is the part of the show where I'm entrusted to say, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday